For this midday, authorities in Western Caloland want you to be on the lookout for phony money. The Sturgis Police Department posted this picture on Facebook. A fake $20 bill was found in the area. And as you can see, the bill has characters from another language printed on the front and the back. Police encourage people to keep an eye out and report any fake cash.